Hey, what is up guys, Inbound Gaming, back with another gaming video, and today we're going to be playing some Call of Duty Black Ops 3. And, yeah, I pretty much fixed the lag. There's still a little bit of CPU overload, that's fine though. And, yeah, we're using a new OBS, and, yeah, we're going to be doing a video with Hayden.
Hi.
And he's going to be playing the second half of this domination game. So, yeah. I really hope this video is lag-free, because I've been trying for literally 2.5 hours to get this to run. Yeah, I know, it's the... Hey, we're finally getting clear quality. There we go. Oh, finally. Now I have to get
back. Losing A. You're being dominated. Go on the offensive.
And I know I'm a big noob for not knowing this, but I actually didn't know until today that there was 2 versions of OBS. So, yeah, that's nice. Get out of here. My aim was garbage there and I killed you still. And I'm also recording at 720p, so don't hate on me for that. I had to. Basically, my computer is not strong enough.
Securing B.
I'm talking to my friends about getting a PC. I don't know how to read this video, I told you I was getting a mic. But now that I found out my PC is strong enough, I said screw a microphone, I'm saving up for PC. So, I'm hoping that I'll pay like $100 or $200 to my friends to pay like the other 3 or 4.
Securing me.
But, yeah, I'm hoping that will work. I'm kind of screwed right now. Kind of like a red border around what you guys are seeing, and I don't know what that's all about. Okay, COD logic there? Seriously, bro?
Half time.
Bro. Right line here. That was... I'm actually recording at 49 frames per second.
Counter UAV is online.
Not 100% terrible, but it's not great.
Enemy has C.
I mean, I try to do the best that I can, but my shield down to like 4 to 5 frames per second. So I work constantly. Okay, RK5 OP. Alright, I see where you're going. What?
Securing Charlie.
Teammate, how are you still alive?
Me.
That's my question.